I cannot understand how anybody could understand why someone would bomb the Oklahoma City Federal Building as a matter of retribution.
Well, you don't understand the problem that we've had in Northern Ireland. You don't understand the problem that we've had in South Africa. You do not understand the hatred and the retaliation, the retribution and the revenge that has been going on around this globe since time immemorial. Then you don't understand the dynamic, sir.
Well, Mr. Olson, I may not understand. And that's why we've had these hearings, so that you could have a full opportunity to express yourself.
May I make a correction for the record, too? Senator Cole raised a poster a moment ago showing Hitler with his hand raised in the air. So that's a copyrighted poster produced by Jews for the Preservation of Firearm Ownership. It is not the work of some militia organization. So just to make that a comment for the record.
Well, we'll pick up your comment about copyrights and about Jews in a few minutes.
No, sir, I believe you're trying to lay at the feet, you're trying to lay at the feet of the militia some culpability as a responsibility. You're trying to make us out to be something that we are not, much like the press has tried to do over this last year. We are not what you think we are. We are not what the press wants to feed to the American people. We are people who are opposed to racism and hatred. We are people who love our government and love the Constitution. There's been the design and the blueprint for governments around this world. We're proud of the United States of America. But the thing that we stand against is corruption. We stand against oppression and tyranny in government. And we, many of us, are coming to the conclusion that you best represent that corruption and tyranny. There are millions, 40 to 70 million Americans out there on the other side of the Alleghenies, and there is intelligent life west of the Alleghenies, sir. And I believe that you have to talk to those people out there. You're wasting precious time.